The red sun star is a unique-looking starfish that primarily inhabits areas around the Galapagos Islands, along with the coast of mainland Ecuador and Peru. Specimens have also been described off the coast of Chile. These sea stars are typically red to purplish-black in color, their underside is yellowish, and covered with tiny tube feet that they use to move across the seafloor. Their mouth is also located on their underside. Typical starfish only have 5 arms, but red sun stars generally have between 32 to 40 arms. Their central disc is quite large. They are typically found on coral and rocky reefs. They may lurk on or under rocks and in tide pools. They feed on animals like worms, barnacles, and tunicates. Instead of blood, sea stars have a system of water-filled canals called the water vascular system. This system is what enables them to move, feed, and breathe. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.